Tommy, not dead man been chatting about you, my dear. Thought you might need something to make you feel better. So Auntie Pulley make you some stew, aye? Come and check me kitchen sometime, okay, Tommy?
Yo, you didn't mean that, right?
Papi,
no hay problema, Tommy.
Papi, un gran problema.
Humberto, my son, what happened?
The Haitians. I hate these Haitians. They messed with me for the last time. These Haitians. We'll take them out. Only we need some backup. I lost a few hermanos already out there. Amigo, you drive good.
For a woman, right?
This is no time for joking. Come on, drive for me again. Take my boys over there, and then we'll take these Haitians down. If they mess with me, they mess with the biggest boy in town.
Oye, Pepito, ¿qué quieres?
We're gonna fight like men!
Amigo,
good to see you can make it.
This stinking nest of Haitians, we gonna kill them all! Charge!
How much of this can you take?
You trying to kill me or something?
Now my brother, charge!
Gracias, pero no thanks, man.
Sniper on the roof! They fight like girls! Take cover! We need reinforcements from the cafe! Take out that cowardly sniper!
¿Quieres otro piñazo?
You want more of this?
You and me, bop, booba.
Like men with huge cojones! Tommy, we have proved our manful bravery! Let us steal the van full of drugs and make a good escape!
This was the van, 71, West, Interaction. Suspect on foot. This is the van, 19, West, Interaction. This was the van, 71, West,
Interaction.
want to attend before Who did I see?
I am next in line, man.
I'm going to beat the crap out of you, man.
Alberto, uno cafe, señor.
Don't serve the snake in the straw! You're two-faced, Tommy! You're either two-faced or you're a wimp, baby boy! The Haitians, man, they're laughing at me!
Easy, easy! What's your problem?
They're laughing at me, Tommy, at me, Humberto Rubino! They're doing whatever they like!
Nobody does whatever they like, Humberto. They do what you let them do.
What?
You want somebody taken care of? I can handle it, but it's gonna cost you. I know we're brothers and all, but this is business.
Tommy, you a real man. Businessman, a gentleman. These Haitians, they have a load of product coming in offshore. Really good stuff. We take it, and we finish them. You take it, and I look after you. Like my brother, like my son.
I think I prefer the cash to being bounced on your knee, amigo.
Hey, Rico, nice boat. You ready?
See, Tommy, now you be a good shot today. My boat, she no good, full of holes, okay?
Respond to attend 19 Northwest Pacific Island. Report attend 21 Northwest Pacific Island. Suspect on foot. Release attend 19 Northwest Pacific Island. Report attend 21 Northwest Pacific Island. Respond to attend 19 Northwest Pacific Island. Report attend 21 Northwest Pacific Island. Report attend 19 Northwest Pacific Island. Release attend 21 Northwest Pacific Island. Report attend 34 Central Pacific Island. Report attend 31 Central Pacific Island. Report attend 28 Central Pacific Island.
Watch where you walk, estúpido.
Alright, miss. I'm gonna save your Vera, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know that wanker Diaz, the bugle master? He's got your boy Lance. Word is your mate tried to jump him. Didn't jump high enough, if you know what I mean.
Where did he take him?
Ah! Oh, hell,
in plain English.
Keep your bonnet on. You got him across town to the junkyard. Bloody hell, you nutter!
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure, I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here. Get patched up and meet me on the bridge to Star Island, okay?
Okay, I got you.
Tommy, Tomas, it's Cortez. Look, the French are giving me all kinds of trouble, amigo. Them hypocrites. They spend 100 years stealing from poor countries, and they call me a thief, huh? I'm going to need your help as soon as possible, amigo. So please hurry, huh? Tommy, I need you, all right? I hate the damn French.
Circumstances force a hasty departure, amigo.
What's the problem?
The French want their missile technology back, and after that last incident, I feel it is time to find safer harbors.
Wouldn't it be safer to fly?
I'd be dead before I reach check-in. Besides, I need to get my merchandise out of the country.
Need another gun?
You, my friend, are worth 10 guns.
Ha, 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 ha. leaking from starboard!
Debris, up ahead!
My God, they've got a helicopter!
Tomas, you have protected and served me well. And now you must leave us before we reach the open seas. I will lower my personal launch. Keep it, my friend, a token of my gratitude.
Thank you, Colonel.
One more request. While I'm away, could you keep an eye on Mercedes for me?
I think she could look after herself, but sure, I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias, amigo. Hasta luego.
Adios, amigo.
Tommy, it's Paul. I've just heard from a mush that you've been a real naughty boy. Somebody's taken offence to you acting like a big guy all of a sudden, giving it a big shot thing. Well, don't say I never warned you or nothing. Boasting is a mug's game, son. Anyway, I heard there's some pride been put on your head and someone's gonna have a crack at you, so watch yourself. And remember me, mate.
I got us some cannons in the trunk.
Holy shit, where'd you get all this stuff?
Been saving for a rainy day. You like?
Yeah, I like.
I'm gonna be smelling for sushi!
This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you. This way.
It is a 10-19 in Central Tarsis Island. Respond to a 10-71 in Central Tarsis Island.
Diaz must be inside. Nobody screws with Diaz.
This was a 10-19 in Central Tarsis Island. This was a 10-71 in Central Tarsis Island. Suspect on foot.
Hey, Tommy, can my room have a view of the bay?
Hey, stupid gringo.
Diaz! I've come to take over your business!
Tommy! You betrayed me, you idiot! I'm gonna kill you real soon!
Oh! Eat this, you murdering bastard!
You stupid pricks! My beautiful house! Look what you've done to it!
This is for my brother!
I trusted you, Tommy. I would have had you made!
Say goodnight, Mr. Diaz!
Tommy, son, have I got a surprise for you? I'm down at recording studios with some major artists. Why don't you pay us a visit? You know it makes sense, don't ya? See you later.
Oh, we gotta redecorate this place. We gotta make it look older. I can't stand this look.
Tommy, what do you say?
What do you say we put a bar in?
You're my lawyer, Rosenberg, not my interior decorator. Got it?
Listen to me. The time to take over this town is now. It's all out there waiting for us.
We need to start seizing territory. And let Vice City know we're the new players in town. You know what I'm saying?
What you need is a legitimate front, Tommy. Real estate. It's never done me no harm.
We need to start using some muscle, or we can kiss all that hard work goodbye. Local business know Diaz is dead, and they're refusing to pay protection.
Oh, we could try bribery.
Bribery? Screw bribery. I'll show you how to make them scared. I'll be back here in 5 minutes.
Livelihood destroyed.
Versetti, remember the name.
It is a bearing 71 northwest 5 point.
I see him.
It is
Northwest Lake Point. Suspect now, Southwest, Fort Garth.
Oh, he didn't mean that.